congratulations. Three years for either in South or in East. Either in South or in West. Pushed the numbers. You've always been.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality.
experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest safe room. 3. Wait for Bureau staff to find you and the object. If there are no altered items or objects of power in the vicinity, then reach your supervisor via the nearest intercom and await further instructions. Thank you for your attention.
Everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? Alright, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over.
Anyway.
Invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. Thank you. hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's out.
Stream. Well, yeah, if you gift yourself, you do get charged. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. saw you deal with the compromised agents. Is it safe to go?
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie? Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting. I should have lied.
Oh, shit! You're the new director. Hold on! We're coming out!
Director, Faden. Call me Jesse.
Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this...
Hiss?
That works. Somehow the Hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The Hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA. And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot.
Ah.
I found his body. And the gun. Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon.
Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the Hiss out. The whole room shifted around.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's... I can't even...
Look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the Hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together.
Go to my Twitch stream.
Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out.
That's how it's warping in your head.
has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse. I can't cleanse them. I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up.